platform. Couple of great prizes, Michael. How about a compact refrigerator and groceries for a whole year?
There we go.
With a spotless steel-like finish, this bottom-mount refrigerator features spill-proof glass shelves, frost-free operation, and interior LED lighting from Danby. And Michael, we've got your food bills covered for one whole year. That's 52 weeks worth of groceries. You know what? I'm sorry. I forgot. My bad. I forgot one more thing. I made a little error here in the script. I just looked down. It's a new car! It's the Volkswagen Jetta S. This four-door sedan comes with a 2.0-liter engine, 5-speed manual transmission, and front-wheel drive. It's the Volkswagen Jetta.
Yeah, Volkswagen Jetta. Thanks, Rachel. So, Michael, welcome to the Rat Race. It's a great game called the Rat Race. Manuela, ready to give away this prize?
I am so ready.
Yeah, let's give away all three. Let's give away all three for a change. It's been a while since we gave away all three. Here's how the game works. We have these mechanical rats over there. We have a bunch of them backstage. We pick them at random before the show, wind them up, put them on the track. I don't know how they're going to finish. They're even going to finish the race, okay? They could go crazy and just go flying. If you get lucky and pick the right rat, you win yourself a car. Because if your rat comes in first, that's what you win. The Volkswagen Jetta S. If a rat you pick comes in second, you get the year's supply of groceries. If the rat you pick comes in third, you get a brand new refrigerator. All right? Now, if you get lucky and you get to pick all three rats and they finish one, two, and three, you win all three prizes. All you have to do to win a rat is know the prices of these little items we have on the display case right there over there by beautiful Manuela. Let's start out with the first one. Take it away, George.
All right, Drew. First up, it's a 15.7-ounce container of Southwest-style chicken chili with beans.
I need the price of that within $1. You can be a high, you can be low, doesn't matter. As long as you're within a dollar, I'll give you a rat.
$3.50.
It is $3.99. You got a rat. Yellow, green, pink, blue, or orange?
I'm going to go with blue.
Blue. Line up the blue lane, please. Let's go on to the next item. Go ahead, George.
All right, get serious about cleaning with the redesigned Livman Freedom Spray Mop. It has an angled head to clean corners, super absorbent microfiber pad, and removable and refillable tank.
I need the price of that within $10. Again, it could be over or under, it doesn't matter. As long as you're within
$10. $21.
It is $22. Yellow, green, pink, or orange?
Pink!
Out of the pink lane. He's got two out of three so far. You're doing really good. This next one, let's get this one to get all three rats. Take it away, George.
All right, finally, this portable gas grill is made with cast aluminum and includes two folding work tables.
I need the price of that within $100.
$150.
He says $150. It is $219. You got it.
Yellow.
$150 sounded good. Yellow. Let's take a yellow rat. Three rats. Good for you, buddy.
We got three for
people
three.
Haven't got three rats in a while. Now you guys a really good chance. Let's line up all three of these lanes. We got the yellow lane, the pink lane, the blue lane. And there's the blue. Remember, first is the car, second the groceries, third refrigerator. Hopefully it'll be one, two, three for all three of your rats. Hopefully the green rat and the orange rat will break legs or something on the way down here. Ready? Ready to start the rat race? Ready, Manuela?
Ready.
One, two, three, let's start it. No! Come on, pink! Pink, 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 pink! Pink! Pink, 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 pink! Oh! Second. That's a weird finish. I told you, you never know how they're going to finish. They're all just mechanical. We wind them up. Hey, good for you, though. You got second and third. Nice to see you. Crazy finish. These two just gave up. We'll be right back to spin the wheel after this. I'll go away.